A very good morning to you all. Most esteemed chief guest of the day, Sir Sandush Chalese, the mayor of Kokana municipality, Gojirim Jazla, the coordinator for Tibetan community in Nepal, president of SOS Nepal, Dr. Jyoti Ratna Thakwa, SOS National Director, Shri Ishwari Sharma, our school management chairman and former National Director SOS Nepal, Shri Shankar Patananga, Gojirim Dokyala, Snowland Foundation Executive Secretary, the Gojidu number, distinguished guest, honorable school principals, heads of various NGOs and associations, parents, staff members, and my loving students. First of all, on behalf of entire Namgyal Higher Secondary School School Management Committee, staff members, and the students, it gives me great pleasure to say hearty welcome to you all to 28th Annual School Sports Meet. And dear staff members and students, once again, can you give a welcome them with a loud round of applause? And I'm sure that you are all having a great morning here. As far as our chief guest is concerned, the mayor is visiting our school for the first time. I'm very happy that he is visiting on this annual school sports meet. Sir, we feel highly honored by your presence. Also, I'd like to inform you that SOS National President and the new national director are visiting for the first time, and they are visiting on such a joyous occasion. We are also extremely grateful to them for gracing this auspicious occasion. And all the dignitaries and guests and parents, we really appreciate your thinking about this school and coming here to encourage us. Now, speaking briefly about this school, currently we are having 366 students on the roll, with staff members in full strength numbering 54, and we are running classes from 6 to 12, with the facility to provide education in the field of management and humanities. Now, to speak a little bit about the profile and the standard of education that exists in this school, due to the cooperation given by all the community and the feeder schools, and the dedication of my staff members, I'm happy to report that we are placed at number 3rd position this year in the overall 4,000 higher secondary schools in Nepal. However, I would like to say that no matter whatever may be our ranking, here our primary goal is to give our students a holistic education experience so that they become responsible and contributing member of our society. And the education which we are providing is rooted in the in our own noble native heritage and culture. The social work that they carried out throughout the year is a really wonderful platform and space that we are giving to the students so that they become they become independent and a responsible member of the society. So So I'd like to also appreciate the contribution made by our feeder schools in sending their children here to our school, without which school cannot function. So today I really want to appreciate all the principals over here for their role in supporting this school, particularly the Namgyal Middle School principal and the Songjin School and the Mansarovar School for sending their children here, and they are doing really well here in our school. And I hope that everyone will enjoy watching the sports day. Thank you very much.
Good morning to you all. Honorable Chief Guest of the Day, the Mayor of Gokarneshwar Municipality of Kathmandu District, Sir Santosh Chalisi, Kumo Thunju Churim Kyasula, Snow Life Foundation Executive Secretary Singh Tokela, high level authorities from as well as Nepal, and all the distinguished guests, respected school principals, head teachers, parents, and my beloved friends. On the behalf of all the students, I would like to convey my warmest greetings to you and welcome you all to our annual sports meet. We are very grateful to you all for taking your time from your busy schedule to be with us on this day. It's always such an honor to welcome you all. As we all know, sports holds a major role in today's world. It makes you strong, healthy, and teaches us to accept defeat and celebrate victory. In our school too, sports plays a vital role in shaping us physically and mentally. Apart from academics, our school also focuses on the participation of students in various extracurricular activities, be it sports, music, spiritual activities, leadership, public speaking, and many more. In our school, there is vast opportunity for the students to excel in different games too. In today's sports meet, we the students are going to participate in various athletic games, march pass, mass display, etc. So during the game, there's always a winner at the end. But considering participation as important as winning, so we the students are going to make the most of this wonderful opportunity. And we all are very excited for today's meet. Now, taking this opportunity, I would like to convey my thanks to school administration for providing us such congenial learning environment with all the good facilities, and for all the teachers who take care of us, for all the teachers and staff members too, for taking care of us with the utmost love and affection. Now, not taking much of your time, lastly, once again, I would like to thank each and everyone for being here and for your kind presence today. Your presence here is a really a big encouragement and motivation to all of us. Hope you have a good day ahead. Thank you very much.
Adio, Namgyal Higher Secondary School को 28 खेलकुद दिवस कार्यक्रमका सभापतित्व गरिनुभएका सभापति यसै स्कुलका प्रिन्सिपल नुरबु छिरिङज्यू गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिका वडा नम्बर 4 का वडा अध्यक्ष श्री कुमार श्रेष्ठज्यू विभिन्न सङ्घ संस्थाबाट पाल्नुभएका आदरणीय व्यक्तित्वहरू शिक्षक शिक्षिकाहरू विद्यार्थी भाइ बहिनीहरू सम्पूर्णमा गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट मैले नमस्कार गर्न चाहे नमस्कार आजभन्दा 30 वर्ष अगाडि स्थापना भएको यो नामगेल स्कुल आज भर्खरै गुरुजीले भन्नुभयो यसभरिबाटै हायर सेकेन्डरी स्कुलमा थर्ड पोजिसन ल्याउन सफल भएकोमा म हार्दिक शुभकामना दिन चाहन्छु स्कुल परिवारलाई र तपाईँहरूले यस नगरपालिकाभित्र उच्च हौसलाका साथ यो स्कुललाई अगाडि ल्याउनु भएको छ र 28 वर्षसम्म अनवरत रूपमा स्कुललाई एउटा उच्च स्थानमा राखेर ल्याउन सक्नुभएकोमा पनि म स्कुल परिवारलाई हार्दिक बधाई दिन चाहन्छु आजको युगमा कुनै पनि स्कुलमा खेलकुद एउटा अभिन्न अङ्गको रूपमा रहने गरेको छ मुख्य भूमिका नै तपाईँको शारीरिक सुसङ्गठित हुनको लागि खेलकुदहरू विभिन्न एक्टिभिटिजहरू जो आवश्यक हुन्छ यसमा मलाई लाग्छ यो नामगेल स्कुल अग्रपङ्क्तिमै खेलकुद स्पोर्ट्समा चाहिँ नि अग्रपङ्क्तिमै रहेको मैले थाहा पाएको छु र खेलकुद परिवार जति पनि साथीहरू म गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट के भन्न चाहन्छु भने कुनै पनि विद्यार्थी भाइहरू बहिनीहरू खेलकुदमा अग्रपङ्क्तिमा आउनुभएका कुनै पनि भाइ बहिनीहरूलाई तपाईँहरूलाई योभन्दा राष्ट्रिय अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय स्तरमा जानको लागि गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट मैले कुनै सहयोग गर्नुपर्छ मैले कुनै भूमिका निभाउनुपर्छ भने गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिका परिवार सधैँ तपाईँहरूको साथमा छ भन्ने विश्वास दिलाउन चाहन्छु आजको युगमा तपाईँहरूलाई थाहा नै छ कुनै देशको राष्ट्रपतिको नाम सोध्यो भने तपाईँहरूलाई नआउन सक्छ तर यो विश्वको खेलकुदका अग्रपङ्क्तिमा रहेका खेलाडीहरूको नाम सोध्यो भने सबैलाई आउँछ मैले भन्न खोजेको के भने खेलकुद आज यस्तो उच्च स्थानमा छ विश्वमा नाम चिनाउनको लागि स्पोर्ट्स आज विश्वमा नम्बर 1 स्थानमा छ त्यस कारणले भाइ बहिनीहरूलाई उच्च मनोबलका साथ खेलकुदमा अगाडि आउनुहोस्। मकोकरसोन नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट तपाईँहरूका लागि खेल्नुपर्ने भूमिका सदा निभाउन तत्पर छु र मलाई आज यस कार्यक्रममा प्रमुख अतिथिको भूमिकामा तपाईँहरूले बोलाएर जुन सम्मान दिनुभयो त्यसको लागि गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट र मेरो व्यक्तिगत तर्फबाट सम्पूर्ण परिवारलाई हार्दिक धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु। र कुनै पनि विषयमा जस्तो अहिले तपाईँहरू सबैलाई महसुस भएको छ यो बाटो कहिले बन्ला भनेर तपाईँहरू नगरपालिकातिर हेरिरहनु भएको छ, यो मैले बोल्नुपर्छ। अब यहाँ वडा अध्यक्षज्यू पनि हुनुहुन्छ हामीसँगै, अबको केही महिनाभित्रमा गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाले यो बाटो निर्माण गर्ने दिशामा हामी लागिसकेका छौँ। अबको केही महिनाभित्र मलाई लाग्छ फागुनको अन्तिमसम्ममा हामी यो बाटोलाई चौडा गरेर नयाँ पिच गरेर फुटपाथसहितको एउटा बाटो तयार गर्नतिर हामी वचनबद्ध हुन चाहन्छौँ। यो सबैको चासोको विषयहरू छ, हामीले पनि यो बाटो जहिलेसम्म बन्दैन तबसम्म गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिका पनि सुत्दैन। त्यस कारणले म ढुक्क रहन यहाँलाई अनुरोध गर्न चाहन्छु, हामी लागिसकेको अवस्था भएको हुनाले फागुन मसान्तसम्ममा यो सडकलाई नयाँ सडकको रूप हामी दिन तत्पर छौँ। र ग्रिनरी कतै तपाईँहरूलाई चाहिँ नि ग्रिनरी पार्कको लागि चाहिँ नि गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाले सहयोग गर्नुपर्छ भने त्यो भूमिका खेल्न पनि हामी तयार छौँ। र विभिन्न विषयमा म गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट यो स्कुलसँग सँगै रहेर तपाईँहरूसँग सँगै रहेर विभिन्न विषयमा सँगै काम गर्न चाहन्छु। त्यस कारणले आगामी दिनमा सम्पर्कमा आउनुभयो भने गोकर्णेश्वर नगरपालिकाको तर्फबाट हामी जस्तो सुकै सहयोगी भूमिका खेल्न तयार छौँ भन्दै आज यो स्पोर्ट्स डेको लागि सफलताको कामना गर्न चाहन्छु। र खास गरी यो खेलकुद दिवसमा भाग लिनुहुने सम्पूर्ण साथीहरू जो प्रथम स्थानमा हुनुहुन्छ, जो द्वितीय स्थानमा हुनुहुन्छ, जो त्यो प्रयासमा हुनुहुन्छ अग्रपङ्क्तिमा आउन सम्पूर्णलाई शुभकामना दिँदै यो नामग्याल परिवारलाई फेरि पनि मलाई यो सम्मान दिनुभएकोमा हार्दिक मङ्गलमय शुभकामना साथ धन्यवादका साथ मेरो दुई शब्द चुम्ने धन्यवाद नमस्कार जय नेपाल। Of Namgyal Higher Secondary School open.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Yeah. We can see the letter O on left, which signifies zero, and to the right we see letter W, which represents waves. So waves, zero waves. This is the ultimate goal of moving towards zero waste management.
The four R's. First R stands for reduce. Reduce waste by reducing or discouraging use of plastics or unnecessary consumption. Second R stands for reuse. We can develop the habit of reusing those things which can be reused. For example, using a cloth bag instead of a plastic bag. Third R stands for recycle. Instead of throwing away the waste materials like papers, bottles and plastics, we
chance for rethink, we can rethink about how to solve the problems of waste in order to improve our environment. This is how we can manage waste and keep our city and country clean.
Thank you. Thank you. By saying, winners win, winners lose, but winners play. Now I declare the meet closed by Sangso. Thank you all for your gracious presence.